Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on May 19, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 160.31 meters. Compared to May 16, it has fallen by nearly 2 meters. However, since the water level was 154.11 meters around this time last year, it is more than 6 meters high this year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 21,300 cubic meters per second. So, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 71%. The discharge rate is much higher than usual. According to the dam data, the water level continues to drop at the Three Gorges Dam. This is deliberate and they are trying to increase the discharge and lower the water level to 145 meters. The deadline has been announced as June 10. There are about 20 days left. Will it be in time? To lower the water level of the dam, they are significantly increasing the discharge. As you can see, inflows and water levels in the downstream areas are rising across the board. A sharp rise in discharge increases the likelihood of damage to downstream areas. Check the data from the upstream observatory. Recently, the inflow has increased sharply, but now it is on a downward trend. The flow rate here has a great effect on the Three Gorges Dam. So I'm always paying attention. The orange line is the level of inflows last year. As you can see, there is a lot of water overall this year. Check the satellite image of Sentinel. Currently, the live camera is not open to the public, so only satellite images can directly check the site. First is April 5. Bubbles can be seen at the central discharge gate. For this reason, it is discharged in parallel with the gate of the power generation facility. And next is April 10. You can't see the bubbles from the central discharge gate faintly. It is only a power generation gate. And it's April 20. It is difficult to distinguish because of the clouds, but if you check it carefully, you cannot see bubbles in the central discharge facility. There is a video that the dam collapsed, but it seems to be a fake. And the last is the picture of May 5. It will be the latest data. You can clearly see the discharge from the hydroelectric power generation facility. I think it is consistent with the increase in discharge, which I mentioned earlier. Unfortunately, the satellite data on May 10 is cloudy and cannot be confirmed in detail. Until June 10, it was about a month ago. Let's compare it with last year. The water level in 2021 looks like this, which was 157.5 meters on May 10 last year. And today's water level is here. The difference from 145 meters is about 15 meters. So they need to keep the water level down about 75 centimeters a day. This dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. Windy predicts that it will rain upstream of the Three Gorges Dam and in southern China. The rain around the Three Gorges Dam is not so strong. It seems that the facilities attached to the dam are getting harder. The dam has an elevator for medium and small vessels. It is called a shiplift, and a ship enters the elevator from the water storage side through the introduction path. Then, the ship is lowered. Of course, the reverse is also true, and you can lift it from the downstream side with an elevator and proceed to the upstream side. It takes about 40 minutes to go up and down. It is said that there is something like a crack on the left side of the entrance of the shiplift, but there seems to be others. Here is a picture of the part of the figure. At the bottom, you can see something that is not an artificial straight line. A jagged line. What exactly is this? The height of this structure is over 100 meters. If you can see the gap at this distance, it may be close to 1 meter when you get closer. Of course, it may happen that it looks like that. How did you feel about it? In view of this situation, I speculated that the weight of the shiplift and the lifting and lowering by the wire might have lowered the base a little. It seems that tension was applied to the middle part of the passageway, and as a result, something like a gap was generated at the bottom. Because, I'm worried about the raindrops in the passageway. If the corridor is horizontal, there should be even raindrops from the entrance. However, since it is only on the shiplift side, I presume that it is not horizontal at present. Interception missiles are deployed around the dam. This is completely rumor level, so there is no confirmation, but there seems to be talk of preparing for an attack from the sky. After all, it's a big target and defenseless. It cannot be hidden. A story about a ground-based interceptor missile being installed. Since the dam is located in the inland area, it will be launched from overseas, which means that it will be launched from a distance of 1,500 kilometers or more. It may be a missile from the south or it may be from the west. It may be from the north. From the point of view of national defense, it wouldn't be strange if it was normally deployed. However, it may be difficult to prevent it when it is done with a stealth aircraft of a certain great power. Sun Yat-sen first envisioned the construction of the Three Gorges Dam. Let's make a dam in the first place. It was Sun Yat-sen who said. He is also called the father of the Chinese Revolution. The dam concept was conceived in 1919 in a business plan. We have set up an organization called the Yangtze River Water Conservancy Committee and started a preliminary survey. However, without being realized, the one-party dictatorship of the Communist Party begins. In the era of Mao Zedong, the current Changjiang Water Resources Commission was established in Wuhan and started pre-construction surveys, but the actual construction decision will be made in 1992. Construction started in 1993 and was completed in 2009. It was 90 years after his conception. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.